First of all, Mark, is it a self-indulgent band of fall? I mean, are you just playing for yourself?
No, it's not self-indulgent. I mean, it's just... You know, it sounds all cliched nowadays because people use it as a selling point, but I mean, I think that it's really important that the fall exists, and that's always been my viewpoint on it. And it's, I think it'd be a sad day when the fall packed up. I'm sort of a bit sort of bloody-minded about it.
I mean, I think the fall's great because it's a really unique band and it's completely original and it doesn't sound like any other band. It's itself. And it's really a different kind of music than, you know, all your synthesized pop and everything. I think it's important.
I mean, when I was a teenager, I mean, I always thought accessibility was something to be spat upon anyway, you know, the way I used to listen to records. And you wouldn't have a sort of history of underground groups and things if it wasn't for that sort of period in the 70s when it was like that.
How long can you carry on, though? Because...
would you like us to break up now?
Yeah,
I mean, you see, if you're in a business where it's all in the pursuit of novelty, I mean, that's cool, that's fair enough, that's cool. But, I mean, no, we're not, no.
Well, if you take sort of, like, you know, the old hands who've churned out very sort of good commercial records for years and years and years, by coming up with the same old formula, they can carry on a long time. But by the very nature of you being something original, surely it becomes more and more difficult as you get older to keep making new statements.
No, that's all. The problem is actually to stop going out on the edge. The problem is to actually bring stuff out that is actually comprehensible to the public. You know, which is what we always manage to do. I don't have to sort of add frilly bits to my lyrics. I have to cut a lot of them out to make it accessible. See, we're coming from one end and they're all coming from the other end. See, you see a lot of groups trying to be esoteric and experimental or poppy even, and they're all trying to do it because, you know, there's no jobs around and all this business. Do you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, absolutely.
And they don't really weigh up why they want to go into it and stuff, you know.
But at the same time, you're talking as if the fall were dreadfully unpopular. We've got a huge following.
No, I mean, the people who follow the fall are the salt of the earth. But, I mean, they're not the sort of people who sort of, like, attack you in supermarkets and things, which is, like, the greatest thing about it. You know, I mean, people go from 200,000 sales to, like, 2,000. You know, we've never had that. And so when you say to me, we're on a rise, you know, I mean, maybe we are, maybe we sold another 3,000. You know, it's like it's not a big... addition.
It's very important, your music, to the people who do follow you, though. And do you ever feel any sense of responsibility to that?
No, and I think that's the fun of it. You know, I mean, I always throw all my fan mail away. I don't even read it. No. And I only write back to people who I'm interested in. You know, I think that's safe. I mean, I to a certain point, I never trusted people who write to groups and that. I mean, I think it's all a lot of nonsense, fan clubs and everything. I always have.
A lot of bands, as I was saying, have been influenced by fall because you've, I mean, almost everybody has a favourite fall record, so you're not quite as apart as you'd imagine. Do you see yourself? I don't think so.
I mean, no, I wasn't saying we're apart. I mean, I think we're more in touch. I think it's the rest of the people who are like, they've got this fashion obsession.
Yeah.
When in fact, they're just going to look ridiculous for 6 months and that's it.
Fair
you
enough.
Know what I'm saying?
Absolutely. Now, you're playing live somewhere else, aren't you? Go and give a plug.
Okay. Monday night, November the 11th, Hammersmith Palais in London. And Saturday night, I don't know what that would be, this coming Saturday, Lancaster.
Right, and it's your birthday on Monday. So don't send any fan letters or birthday cards, because just get chucked away.
All those who mind yarbles themselves and whose main end title is themselves shall feel the wrath of my bombast.